Le voy a marcar a este cabrón para que me saque la carne.
Bueno, ma, ¿qué pasó?
Bueno, Miguel, sácame la carne del congelador, porque ahorita que llegue me voy a poner a hacerla.
Ok, ahorita la saco.
Miguel, me la sacas, ¿eh?
Ok, ma, sí, ya voy.
¿Estás dormido?
Sí, ma, estoy cansado.
¿Todavía? ¿Todavía estás dormido? Cabrón, son como las 2 de la tarde. ¡Párate! Ok, pues, Miguel, pero que no se te vaya a olvidar sacarme la carne, ¿eh?
Ok, pues, bye.
Órale, pues, bye.
Ay, ahorita en 15 minutos, güey.
¡Miguel! Te dije, sácame la carne del congelador para que ahorita que llegue me ponga a hacerla. Entró por una pinche oreja y te salió por la otra, cabrón. No hacen absolutamente nada de lo que uno les dice.
Ay, mamá, perdón, se me olvidó.
¿Tienes hambre?
Sí, sí, tengo hambre.
Pues te chingas, porque ahora hay que esperar a que se descongele la pinche carne. Todo por tu huevonada. Hombre, ya ni la chingas. Pero vas a querer, te vas a acordar. Te las tengo apuntaditas, cabrón, ¿eh? Cuando tú quieras algo, así me voy a hacer mensa.
Cabrón, de veras.
Hey guys, ¿cómo están? Mi nombre es Abelardo Campuzano y bienvenidos a un nuevo video. Espero que todos ustedes estén muy bien y espero que sigan igual de sexys como siempre. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Also, smash that like button. Turn on post notifications so you guys can be updated every time I post a very sexy video like this one. So as you guys read on the title, today we're gonna be celebrating my girlfriend's birthday. It's kind of a long video. That's why I recommend you guys watch it all the way from the beginning to all the way to the end, because it's gonna make sense. Trust me, it's a good vlog. You guys don't want to miss it. I want to send some big, sexy, special shout out to some of you guys. Big and special shout out to Jacob. My friend Gio was at the mall today and you went up to him and you said that you wanted a shout out. Gio immediately called me and he said, Abel, you gotta give my boy Jacob a shout out today. So I was like, let's do it. So here's your shout out, Jacob. I hope you have an amazing day. Big and special shout out to Edgar Zúñiga. Very big, sexy, and juicy shout out to Veronica Gonzalez. Very huge special shout out to Gabino Rangel. And a very big and special shout out to Mariela Aguilar. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support. I really appreciate it. We're almost at 100k, guys. So please share the channel with your friends, sus primos, sus tíos, with everyone. Let's keep growing this family. Really big and exciting things are coming in the way, which I don't want to talk about yet, but I promise you, they are amazing. I'm always responding my DMs. So guys, feel free to send me a message. I'm always checking my DMs at night, so I might text you guys back. Agárrense un cerealito, frijoles, arroz, una pizza, whatever you guys want, sit back, relax, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this beautiful and sexy video. Guys, oh my god, me acabo de salir de bañar. Como pueden ver, ahí está la toalla, ahí atrás, ¿sí la ven? Esa. Me acabo de salir de bañar. No me había dado cuenta el pinche trasterío que tengo en el mueble. Guys, look at this. Vean nada más el pinche trasterío que tengo. Tengo una colección de cucharas. Miren, parece que las vendo. Y esto, no sé ni para qué es. Ah, es un destapador de refrescos. No me acordaba que este lo usé para un jarrito hace como 3 días.
Tengo un trasterío. ¿Saben qué pasaría si mi mamá entra y ve estos trastes aquí? Esto es lo que hubiera pasado.
Miguel, mira nada más todo este pinche trasterío que me tienes aquí en el cuarto, cabrón. Estoy busque y busque los tenedores, las cucharas, los platos y no hay nada. Pues sí, están aquí todos en tu pinche cueva. Te he dicho miles de veces que no quiero que me vengas a traer la comida al cuarto. Cuando quieras comer, véteme a la mesa. Órale, sácame todos esos pinches trastes y vas y me los lavas. Porque pinche maña tienes, cabrón, ¿eh? Y no te voy a volver a decir.
Cabrón, de veras. Eso es lo que hubiera pasado. Aún así los tengo que lavar, porque pues, si no lo lavo yo, ¿quién más lo va a lavar? Pero la diferencia es que no me van a meter una chinga. Como les dije, me acabo de bañar ahorita. Me desperté como hace una hora. No he comido nada, entonces ahorita van a ver que sí sé cocinar. No nada más compro McDonald's, Wendy's, Chipotle y todo eso. I know how to cook as well. Entonces ahorita les voy a enseñar cómo cocino.
Pero primero hay que llevar estos pinches trastes, porque si no, se me van a hacer ratas aquí adentro.
Pinches trastes llevan en mi cuarto como una semana. Vamos a ver qué tengo de comer. Por lo menos qué hay para hacer de comer. Jamón.
Hay huevo.
Hay huevo.
Tengo que hacer algo nutritivo, algo healthy, you know, something good. No nomás cualquier chingadera.
¿Este queso servirá? Este queso sabe a cola. No me lo puedo comer así, it's expired. Me va a dar chorro si me lo como así. Esas tortillas, ya no las ocupo.
Si yo sí sé cocinar, ¿quién les dijo que no sabía? ¿Eh? ¿Quién les dijo? ¿Eh? ¿Quién les dijo que no sabía?
Ay, cabrón. The fuck. Me sacó un pedote. If I could only eat one thing for the rest of my life, it would be Reese's Puffs. Pero también it's good, you know, to eat like other foods. Como huevos, arrocito, caldo de res. Se me cayó un poquito de huevo en mi pie. Esta me lo limpio. Ah, ahí está. Oh yeah, baby. Besides cereal, ¿qué es lo que ustedes saben hacer de comer? I wanna know, let me know in the comments. ¿Qué comida saben hacer que like you actually have to cook? Aparte de cereal. You guys see that? Oh yeah. Pinche huevazo. Come on, no one makes better eggs than me. My eggs are really good, like look. Just perfect, you know? Mis huevos son los mejores. Ay, se me olvidó poner la salchicha. Qué güey. Así es como le ponemos la salchicha a mi huevo. ¿Eh? Puedo usar el tenedor o las manos, no tengo cuchillos, entonces uso la boca. Más rápido. Ay, cabrón. Oh my god, you guys have to look. You guys have to look at this huevo.
Oh my god, look at that.
Tell me that's not sexy, bro. Me quemo la lengua, ¿para qué? Que este huevo ya está, se me va a quemar, ya lo tengo que sacar de aquí. You guys probably think I'm crazy, pero ¿saben cómo me como mis huevos? I put ketchup on them. You guys are probably like, what? Ketchup? Yeah, I put ketchup on them. Not all the time, but ketchup is pretty good. I like it.
It's actually not that bad. Wherever you are, I believe
you're here. Ahora sí, díganme, díganme si no se les antojan estos huevos. Qué sexys, bro, qué sexys. Lo primero que yo hago es irme directo al cuarto, lo cual no se debe hacer, pero a mí me gusta. Es que no sé por qué las moms no entienden que en el room, it's literally the best thing ever to eat. Because you could literally watch movies, you could watch YouTube, you know, watch your shows, watch your cartoons, and you could eat some food, some delicious food. It's probably the best huevo que me he hecho, honestly, like, I'm gonna try it right now. Oh my god, it's really good. All right, guys, we're gonna finish it in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, that was good. Qué huevo tan más rico me acabo de comer, honestly, bro. Like, look at this. Mmm, delicious. My brothers and sisters are literally enjoying their best life ever. Just look at them. Just laying around there, you know, having fun, talking about life, you know, talking about their shorties. They're literally enjoying themselves 24/7. That's what we all gotta do. Enjoy our lives to max. We only live once, so just enjoy it. Enjoy it in a very positive way, you know? Don't do bad stuff. Don't have addictions. You guys know what I'm talking about, bad addictions. If you guys wanna have an addiction for sports, have an addiction for the gym. If you guys wanna vlog, do YouTube, have an addiction to do that, you know? Have an addiction of hard working, you know? Not bad addictions. It doesn't get you nowhere. So now that I finally finished mi huevo, que por cierto, it was just amazing. It was so good, so sexy. I'm gonna call my friend Frank, not the geese. Like my actual friend. I'm gonna call him because I don't know if you guys remember, but his sister cuts my hair. So, as you guys can see, I need a haircut. Ya parezco pinche enramada, dijera mi mamá. Parece que ya me explotó el boiler. Parece que hubo una pelea de gallos en mi cabeza. Parezco palmera. Alright, enough with the roasting. I gotta get a haircut.
What's up?
Hello there, beautiful. Say hello to everyone.
Hello, sexy people. How are you guys doing?
Do you want me to walk to your house to get the haircut later?
I can definitely pick you up.
Yeah? All right, daddy.
Okay, sexy.
You already know. So you guys heard him. He's gonna call me. He's gonna text me. Whenever he's gonna come and pick me up. Meanwhile, that happens, I'm gonna go take a very sexy and beautiful nap because I'm kind of tired. But I will see you guys when I wake up. Yo, what's up?
Dude, I have really bad news.
What happened?
My sister can't cut your hair today, dude.
What? Why?
Cause, dude, she can't.
Dude.
She said you have lice.
What? No, I don't have lice, bro. I wash my hair, I swear. Dude, I needed a haircut, bro.
I think you need to go get a butter knife from your drawer and go cut it yourself now.
I wanted a haircut so bad today. I'm gonna tell Musa if he wants to cut my hair.
Musa?
Yeah, Musa. I'm not cutting my hair, but are we still hanging out?
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's hang out.
Okay, are you gonna come and pick me up?
Yeah.
Okay, then just text me when you're outside or something.
Okay, sexy.
Okay. Oh my god. I really needed this haircut. Ya me lo quiero cortar. Parezco burro perdido. I honestly needed to get a haircut today. Y les voy a decir por qué. Porque mañana es el cumpleaños de Jessica, my girlfriend. So she's gonna have like a little party in her aunt's house in the backyard. And I just wanted to look a little bit better, you know? No es pinche greñero y nada más. I can't get a haircut today. It's fine, voy a tener que estar todo pinche greñudo. Es el pinche cumpleaños de mi cabezón guapo. Es el pinche cumpleaños de Jessica. Si quema, no quema, cut. That's why I wanted a haircut, para no ir todo pinche greñudo. I'm still gonna hang out with Frank right now. He's gonna come pick me up. It looks kind of windy. I don't know, no he salido para nada hoy. I've just been here home. So I'm just gonna wear a sweater. Sweater and shorts. Let's see. Yep, I think this will do it. Okay, Frank just texted me that he's here. So we gotta get everything, we gotta go. Keys, my wallet. Perfume, you guys are probably wondering, why perfume? Ni que fuera tu pinche novio. But you just gotta smell good everywhere you go, you know? No puedes andar oliendo a cola. Hey, daddy.
Hey, daddy.
What's up, sexy?
So we're gonna go get some sexy chicken right now at Cane's.
Raising Cane's, baby.
Let's call it Sexy Cane's. Vamos a comer pollo porque nos estamos pelando de hambre. ¿Verdad que sí?
Sí.
Sí. Hello there. Do you guys have Mountain Dew?
No.
You guys aren't sexy then.
A water, please.
You want the bottle water?
Right oh, now? Yeah. A bottle, baby.
Let me get the... yeah, let me get the box combo, the four chicken fingers.
Okay, with me.
You guys don't have Mountain Dew?
No.
You guys aren't sexy. Let me get a bottle of water. No Mountain Dew?
Okay.
No Mountain Dew?
We don't have Mountain Dew, I'm sorry.
Can I get a refund?
Thank you.
I don't want anything anymore. We got our chicken, nuestro pollo.
This is a very sexy position. We're gonna try Cane's for the first time.
Oh, dude. That's a lot of fucking food, dude.
I know.
No ketchup in the bag?
You said you didn't want any.
I never said that.
The lady asked, I said no.
Uh-huh.
Better than Chick-fil-A?
Yeah, we're gonna go to Chick-fil-A, but then he's like, he said let's go to Raisin Cane's instead of Chick-fil-A. It was worth it. Sexy bite of the bread.
Hijo de la chingada.
Mañana es el cumpleaños de mi pinche cabezón guapo. Y mi amigo Frank me hizo el favor de traerme a comprar unas flores. Sí. Porque pues yo no tengo pinche carro. Very sexy flowers. We don't even know which ones to pick. There's so many. I just want roses, like red roses. Excuse me, ma'am. Can you make like 24? Like put them together?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Let me get these. And these right here. Yeah. Ya compramos las flores. A ver si mañana cuando las vea, ojalá y le guste. Porque no las puedo regresar, así que las va a tener que aceptar. And if she doesn't like them, I'll just give them to Frank.
I thought they were for me, though.
You thought they were for you?
Yeah.
Guys, so today is my girlfriend's birthday. Hoy es el pinche cumpleaños del cabezón guapo, de la pinche princesa hermosa. She just gave me a call and she told me that she's coming over. So as you guys remember, yesterday at night, I bought her some
nice and sexy flowers
and a present that you guys will see right now. I'm just gonna tell her to close her eyes cuando entre. And then I'm just gonna grab the flowers y se las voy a dar y le voy a decir feliz cumpleaños, el pinche cabezón, and you know, all that. Oh wait, I'm here, cabezón. Guys, she's here.
Cabezón?
Cabezón, you can come.
Okay, but... I'll tell you when I'm at the door.
Okay. Imagine she just like grabs the flowers and she just throws them to the floor. She's coming. Oh my god. She just got in the apartment. Before you walk in, you gotta close your eyes.
Are you gonna crack an egg on me?
No, I'm not gonna crack an egg on you. Close your eyes, okay? Promise me you're gonna close them.
Don't crack an egg.
I'm not gonna crack an egg. Close your eyes, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, cabezón. Don't open your eyes until I tell you, okay?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yes.
Wait. It's not a lot, but fue con todo mi corazón, con todo mi amor. Okay? Here, you can open them. Cabezón guapo.
Cabezón.
Tus flores, princesa hermosa.
Ay, cabezón.
¿Te gustaron?
Ay, thank you so much. Sí. Guapo. Ay, cabezón.
¿Y te gustó?
Sí, te amo mucho.
Okay.
No. Oh my god, they're as big as my head.
Yeah, they're as big as your head. And I also got you this, baby. I got you this, baby. I hope you like it, baby. It's not a lot, but it's from the bottom of my heart.
To el pinche cabezón from el cabezón. Let's open it.
Okay. I know winter is coming. Y no quiero que te mueras de frío.
Holy shit.
You like it?
I freaking love it.
Yeah? A ver,
let me
see you try it on. Ay, cabezón.
In the magazine.
Oh, yeah. Qué bonita cabezona, guapa. Is it comfortable?
Baby, I freaking love it. Look at it. Ay, no. ¿Qué me va a hacer el frío a mí?
¿No? ¿Qué te va a hacer? ¿Estás bien cobijada ya?
Ay, cabezón. You have to do this, cabezón guapo.
Yeah, baby, I love you. I will do anything for you.
Ay, cabezón. Ay, cabezón.
Hoy es el cumpleaños de esta pinche cabezona guapa. Happy birthday, baby. I love you.
Oh, thank you, cabezón.
You want to say how old are you?
Guys. No, I saw.
¿Adivinen cuántos años tiene este pinche cabezón guapo?
Guess in the comments.
No, what guess in the comments? Just say your age.
No.
Okay, so you guys know how I'm 18. Do you guys know how old she is?
Guys, I turned 21.
Me agarró pollito.
No, baby.
Me agarró pollito fresco. She was 19 when we started dating, and I was 17. But like after, well, like after 4 months, you turned 20.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we started dating August 23rd.
No, July
23rd. Oh, July 23rd. We started dating July 23rd, 2018.
Yeah, because you're going to turn 19 in a few months.
So. Yeah, I'm going to turn 19 in December
11. So basically, we're just 2 years apart.
Yeah, we're just 2 years.
Ay, que
me agarró tiernito. Era un pollito inocente.
No, no.
Era un pollito inocente y...
No,
y esta gallinona entró y me agarró.
No, pero like age doesn't matter. Like, oh my god, baby.
Doesn't matter.
You're the best gift like God has brought into my life. Everything. I love you so much.
Yo también, cabezón. So Jessie's family le tiene una fiesta. Just a little thing, you know, get together por su cumpleaños because she's turning 21. It's very important. So we're gonna get ready and we're gonna take you guys with us.
Va a haber tacos.
Oh, quiero comer tacos de aquí, asada y de todo. Asada,
de
pastor.
Todo va a haber de asada, pastor, adobada, de lengua.
The language, that's disgusting.
Yeah.
But still though, I can't wait. So we'll take you guys with us.
Alright guys, so we're finally done. Vamos a ir ahorita a la casa de la tía de Jessica. Ahí es donde vamos a celebrar su cumpleaños y todos los tacos ya llegaron, ¿verdad?
Yeah, they're ready.
El taquero ya está ahí, no he comido, me estoy pelando de hambre. Entonces, I'm really excited to get some really nice, sexy, juicy, and big tacos right now.
Yeah.
Esteban, please just do some sexy flips for us. Yeah?
Yeah.
Ándale pues, súbete aquí. Todos los niños, ábranse poquito. Esteban, please don't break your neck. Oh. Unas marometas, a ver. ¿Qué es eso? What is that?
That was my flip, though.
No, una para adelante. Brinca, brinca y una marometa para adelante. ¡Ay, cabrón! Pero sin manos. Right, Kevin, que no usa las manos. Sin las manos. Ándale, Esteban. Una marometa para adelante, brinca. It's not gonna break. Trust me, it's not gonna break. And if it breaks, you're just gonna make my vlog even better. ¿Cómo se sintió?
Bien chingón.
Why are you drinking Mountain Dew?
Because it's more sexy.
Because it makes you sexy?
Yeah.
Sexy. Yes. Let me see a sexy sip. Sexy sip. Oh. Sexy sip. Mm. Sexy sip. Esa madre sí está quemando, ¿verdad?
Quema un chingo.
Stand on the other side. What do you think about vegan people?
Pointless and dumb.
Are you vegan?
Yeah. I think that's bullshit.
Sapo verde eres. Mi Ana, ¿lista para el pastel? Despierta, cabezona, despierta. Mira que amaneció.
No wishes for you.
Oh my god. Qué chingadazo.
Oh my god.
Toda la cara la metí ahí.
Oh my god, te metieron un chingadazo toda la cabeza en el pastel.
Yes. Y ahora se me cayó unas pestañas.
What did it feel like?
Like I have frosting in my eyes. I feel like I was drowning inside the cake.
Oh my god. A bunch of kids pushed you.
I know.
Not just your sister, a bunch of kids.
Oh my god.
Eres un guapo.
That's why you never trust your Mexican siblings. Sus tíos, sus primos, sus hermanos. You never trust them because look what happened.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna shower or what?
No, I'm just gonna put. I'm gonna.
For everyone that's in the party that's not watching this right now, they're just gonna see it in the channel.
Okay.
Van a ver esta parte del video. Te voy a bañar como caballo. Oh my god.
Stop.
What?
Stop.
It's hot.
It's cold.
Oh, it's cold.
Stop. Wait. No, please, please,
stop
frosting on my forehead.
And
this
is a big forehead.
Wait, pour it a little on my...
What?
Nothing. Wait, I can't see, wait.
Sabe a tu cabeza.
Sexy bite.
Sexy bite. Oh, yeah. Estamos viendo la repetición.
Your face is gone. Yeah.
Did it go up your nostrils?
Everywhere.
Start the Facebook Live. Yeah.
Cabezón hermosa, ¿vas a bailar?
Maybe.
Maybe?
Yeah,
go
maybe.
Dance, come on. Go dance. Ándale, va a bailar.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay, go.
Mira.
Go, go. Ahora, pinche cabezón. Mira. Pinche cabezón guapo.
Se van a ver las imperfecciones. No me rasuré bien, güey.
Just finish it. You already have the money. Just fucking finish it.
Tape, please. Please.
Please, for what? You're the one drinking the water.
You want something? He has to serve it nicely.
Suck my dick, please.
See? See? You did it! You did it!